This is episode 3 of this is episode 3 of Mario Kart, and this is Mario Kart 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, or 7. It's just Mario Kart, normal Mario Kart. So it will be a little bit old because it's really like the first ever Mario Kart that was made, but yeah, I guess so. As you can see, all the there's only a few characters here, there's only a few people that you're able to pick. Even if you unlock some, there's only a few characters you can really pick. So yeah, but I suppose even though it's only like the first Mario Kart, I still like it. There's still pretty much loads of characters that you can select. About 15, but in some other games like 100 nearly and all that. So, but I like this Mario Kart. It's fine for now. Basically, what I'm gonna do is pick Koopa Troopa. I don't want to be in the red team. I suppose it doesn't matter. Wario, do you trust me to be in the blue team? I don't think he does. Does Baby Peach trust me to be in the blue team? She does. Trust me to be in the blue team. What was I, Baby Peach, in the last video? Oh no, it was Mario in the last video. So, oh no, now for the blue and then the red side. I'm not giving up. I want to see if I'm meant to be maybe Peach. Okay, let's go. Oh look, I can pick. Oh look, I can even pick blue my cards. Cars and you only one of these stages. Oh, I'm really gonna do the Cookie Land one. That one looks amazing actually. I love Mario Kart a lot, I really do like it. Oh, Balloon Battle, do the Balloon Battle. Know that, but so what do we have to do? No, I'm forgetting what to do. Oh, okay. So if I lose, it's not my bad. I think you have to get each other's balloons out. Oh no, I'm just gonna run. At least I can look at the map, you know. Like, okay, we have something to shoot. Yeah, we have a banana. Okay, that's not gonna help. You can see Toad over there. It's on our side. That's gonna be fine. I missed that block there. I see Toad on the map again. I see Koopa and Troopa and Donkey Kong and Mario. I can see there, which he is on our side as usual, so I don't have to worry about him. Luigi's also on our side. I can just see his little name tag there. So it is called a name tag, but in Minecraft, that's what they call it. They call them name tags. I see Baby Mario and Baby Peach over there, which I'm gonna have to look out for because they are not on my side. Oh no, I can see Bowser's chasing me now. I do. No, Bowser's chasing me. Oh god, Bowser's chasing me. Or not Bowser, Donkey Kong. Okay, now Donkey Kong isn't. Oh no, but Baby Mario's right beside me. Toad, I need your help! Okay, all the red team is pretty much gone now. Oh no, but the blue team have done a lot better. Oh no, they're doing. Oh no, Toad's nearly out of the game. Okay, Toad is nearly out. And we still have full balloons, so. Yeah. I don't know how to control this. I was doing so much better in the last video. In the last few videos. Oh, I thought that was someone not on our side there. That was only Wario, I think. That was he on our side, Wario, yep. Oh no, we're gonna lose. Oh, why? Donkey Kong. Oh no, Koopa Troopa! can kind of only tell our own news. Next battle. I don't know, like, I'm just gonna run away from everybody. I'm gonna go for the cookie kind of team now, you know, like. Cookie! Should I go for this cookie? Oh, Twilight House. Sky? Battle course, there's battle course, and we already went in that one. Let's go in this battle course. Okay, so we're gonna go in order. Actually, I really want to do the cookie one next. Guys, if you have time, we're gonna do the cookie one after this. Yeah, if my video doesn't turn off in just 10 minutes, like it usually always does. Okay, another 4 minutes and the video, which is gonna be amazing. I love the song now as well. No! Oh god. And a red team has 1 point. Don't hit me, green shell. I know that's up to no good. Now they only have 4 points and we have 3 points. Waluigi, or we're gonna lose again in 3. Ah. Oh god, we need to run, guys, we need to run. I got somebody. Oh no, Link's like, or Link. No, not Ink. Yeah, well, Ink and the squid. Not a squid. Plastic squid is here to greet me. To greet me. Okay, so we're gonna. Oh no, baby Mario or baby Peach is. No! What is a balloon I have? Let me see what happens, like, when all your balloons go. No. Oh. You already lost. That's the end of this video, though, guys. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you all later, guys. Bye.